What's going on, YouTube? You're here with NightVis Gamer, and today we are back with Throwback Thursday and Donkey Kong Country. So if you're excited and you enjoyed the series so far, I mean, we have only had the one episode, and make sure to give that like button, smash to show your support, share with your friends. It's greatly appreciated and it helps the channel grow. Now, last time I had to leave because Funky just had me in stitches. So let's just jump straight into Barrel Cannon Canyon. I always like to check and see if I can jump up there. Oh, God. And this has been a fair week since I've played it. Look, in comparison to the first episode. Because obviously we've had Christmas and everything, so I believe I... Ooh, let's go. Hello? I just stuck in a tree. Oh, no, I pressed the wrong button. Push. Ish. Okay, never mind. It's one thing I don't like in... I don't like the barrel business. I don't like how you have to... Oh, I should've... Damn. Excuse me, my throat. I should've jumped up there. Timing is really annoying for some reason. Oh my Jesus, about off me. I'll take that though. I'm not about to start like going back for stuff. This one? No? Well, we messed that one up, guys. I like it how I'm just like placing you in the blame of everything as well. Yeah. If I've cocked up, you're cocking up. Barrels, oh. See, I don't like barrels. I just don't like them. Oh, I missed out on that G. No. E. Oh, hello. Oh, that's just a barrel. Now, I'm pretty sure one of them barrels literally like shoot you across the stage at the beginning. Candy save point. Oh, yes, please. We could have done this the first episode. Hang on. Let's save up. I'll see if I can get a voice.
Yoo-hoo! Honey Kong, that's a good time to save. We've gotten through.
What the hell are you going to say, Candy Kong? Yeah. She's a monkey. I'm not gonna give her some sassy voice. Anyway, boss fight, Fairy Naughty Slayer. And they're quite simple. I don't understand why we've got a giant beavers and all that for bosses when it's a crocodile, like. And then if that's only half our hoard, then I'm quite like impressed with DK. He collects a lot of bananas. After the monkey mines, and we've got Winky's walkway. That's a bit rude. We like to walk on Winky. I think Winky's the name of the frog, actually, if I'm not mistaken. Don't quote me on that, but I do think that, speak the frog, we've got him. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's like his name. Hey! I love this music. I'm upset it didn't make it back into the new Smash Bros, because they like took it away from Brawl. But yeah, let's just grab some extra lives. Oh, come on, can I make it to... Ah, no, damn. Fuck, make it an extra four. That looks like that's taking us back. Has as well. You. Fucking ostrich. What's your problem, ostrich? I ain't about this backtracking. I've just had enough of that. Hey, never mind. That was an easy level. I'm upset that we don't know. Okay. Just gonna say now, my game over. Because I sometimes forget to jump. Or forget to jump at the right time. Which is actually why I'm... I just realised. I was talking the other day going, oh, I might do a playthrough of Tropical Freeze again. Because I haven't... I did. I 100%ed it. But I didn't 200% it. Thank God I got that checkpoint. And yeah, I just remembered that they have the bloody rocket levels in. But I think if I was to do that, I would do all. What was I going to say? No, I'd do the first game. First. So, yeah. I'm not promising anything. But I might have some Donkey Kong playthrough. Future. I've got a couple of things that I want to do, and I might want to touch on some of the newer games coming out this year first, if that makes sense. Come on, give me a... Please. Oh, I thought I was going to cock up there. Oh, Jesus Christ. No! I bet I was right at the end as well. Oh, I hate these minecart tracks. See, what? Why does DK have to, like, jump out? That's not natural. Oh. You got no indication when them bloody carts are coming over. Community question, I suppose, would be what of the let us know what you think about the community questions as well in the corner. But I think I'll be putting that in the corner today. That'll be what do you think of these sort of courses in, as in like these minecart levels, the minecart and slash the rocket levels from the newer games. The rocket levels, oh my god, I could I'm not a big fan of the rocket levels, especially like with the whole, it's the control mechanic, I think that's what does me. But, you know, other than that, but you kind of forget it with the music. Oh my god, yes, you. Thank god that's the end. I was about to throw my control. I think I've got time for one more Bouncy Bonanza. Or I thought I was just dead. I thought I was dead. Do I need... I need to take this with me. Well, I don't know, actually. I might be able to... Depends on what's next. Because I'm gonna take a bit of that out. Like the last bit, because you don't want to see all them times. No, you don't want to see all them times. Oh. Yeah, I was just gonna say, I need a DK barrel. I need that extra hit. Trick me. Checkpoint, yay! This game, it really is. It's one of them, like, this is rare at its finest, it really is. Go in here. Yeah! Oh, that's fantastic. Give me something to get. Something to. Well, I could have took that way, but then I wouldn't have got frog, so... Winky? Winkle? Let me know in the comment section down below. I'm just like, tell me all your troubles, tell me all your woes. I think you should be allowed to keep whatever animal. Well, actually, no, that's silly, because why would you want, like, on guard for some of the levels? Yes! Ooh! Ooh, well, no, we need this. What do we need this for? Yeah. We've got a frog. There's a map. We'll take him. Oh, right, the exit. Look at that. Boom. Do I... I'm gonna leave Stop and Go Station for the next level, for the next episode. Just that's a fucking. It's one and hard. This is what I mean, we're in World 2 and I'm already stressing. should I? No, let's get it done out of the way. I don't want to stress at the beginning of an episode. The constant. You gotta. Basically, if you haven't played this game, then. I don't know, A? Whether you're old enough for this channel. B. Whether you are actually a true Donkey Kong fan. Oh, that's close. And, you know, it's one of these levels that if you've played it, then you'll know. The moment someone goes to, oh, DK, and you instantly go, oh god, oh, that's close! I'm pretty sure this isn't the last one like this either. Thank god for that. Oh god, run. Oh. Oh dear. Right, let me go save at Candy save point. I can't even remember what I was gonna say.
It must have been hard work for you to come all this way. Why not save your game? Ooh, kisses.
That's the one. Yes, I will save my game. Look at that. 15% in. Right, I'm going to end off on there, guys. We will continue with World 2. I'll get to see Funky. We'll see Funky next time. But I'm going to end off there, guys. If you did enjoy today's episode, make sure to give that like button, smash to show your support. It's greatly appreciated. And if you like Funky and Candy, let me know. If you think I should give him a different voice, then. I think I've got a spot on. But yeah, by the looks of it, next episode we'll be taking on World 2's boss, as well as seeing Cranky and another, and then hitting World 3. So we are kind of flying through this. But yeah, I've been NightVis Gaming, you've been a wonderful audience, and I'm going to catch you on the next episode. A Throwback Thursday with Donkey Kong Country. Good night, people.